Please put your hands together for Conference Stretch Recording Artists, the Dave Weckl Band.
Hey, y'all. How you doing? What's happening? We're going to play some music from our new record as a band. It's called Rhythm of the Soul, and basically, it's not. This isn't supposed to be a clinic or anything like that, so I ain't going to talk any of that kind of junk. And we're just going to play for you and let you enjoy these wonderful musicians. And we'll be around afterwards, hang out. If you want to ask us some questions and stuff, feel free, okay? But we're glad to be here, and thank you all for coming. And we're going to rock. See you later. All right, thank you. Thank you very much. Started off with a song called Zone. And that was called Big B, Little B. Anybody care to guess what that stands for? We didn't have a title, so we had to name it something. And normally it's a songwriter's type of thing. Big B, Little B. Any takers? Good. You win the prize. We don't know what that is yet, but we'll think of something. Anyway, songwriting hell. Can never think of what to call anything, right? Anyway, we're playing, like I said, we're playing music from our new record, Rhythm of the Soul, and I'd like to introduce you to these great musicians on the saxophone from right here in Los Angeles. Great leader in his own right with many of his own CDs, and I'm sure you've seen and heard him before, and he's one of the greatest anywhere. Please welcome Mr. Brandon Fields. On the guitar. Also from Los Angeles, just finished a new record with his new group called The Whirlies. And he's a guitar legend in my mind and in many minds in the business, and one of the greatest to ever grace us with those strings, man. I'm very honored to have him on my record and out here on tour with us. Please say hello to Mr. Buzz Featon on guitar. On the bass from St. Louis, Missouri. We've been good friends for about 23 years now. Grew up together in St. Louis, playing a lot of different bands. A lot of fun. We finally got this band together and we're having a ball. And as the show progresses, I think you'll agree with me. He's one of the best bass players on the planet. Mr. Tom Kennedy on the bass. On the keyboards, also from St. Louis, also a good friend of mine for 23 years as well. In fact, all three of us grew up playing together, and Jay and I have been involved in a lot of projects. He's been my co-writer, co-producer on all my projects, including all the material you're hearing tonight, and a wonderful talent and my good friend, Mr. Jay Oliver, on the keyboards. We're going to continue with some more music from the new record. This is a fun song, great feel, and inspired by some of the feels out of New Orleans. This is called Mud Sauce. Yeah. Thank you very much. There was a song called Someone's Watching by Mr. Jay Oliver. How about it for Brandon Fields on the saxophone? Hey, Brandon. Woo. Mr. Buzz Featon on the guitar. We'd like to continue with a song called Rhythm Dance. Before we do that, I'd like you to hear Mr. Tom Kennedy.
Oh.
How about it from Mr. Kennedy on the bass? Yeah. Mr. Madman. So we need a tape change, we're told. And they're going to let me know when they're ready. And then we're going to continue with a tune called Rhythm Dance. So how's school going, dudes? You all right? You getting to see a lot of music around here? Yes, no? Yeah? Good. Okay, you guys cool? All right, well, good. This is kind of a upside-down little groove, kind of inspired by some of the older R&B stuff we used to listen to and kind of with our own slant on it. This features Mr. Oliver on the keyboard. It's called Rhythm Dance. Thank you. Thank you very much. We're gonna slow it down one more time and do a another song for you. This is a nice ballad. Sometimes you don't go around yelling at everybody all the time, as B.B. King says. You whisper to him once in a while. So we're gonna quiet it down and play a song that Jay and I wrote for my daughter, my little, almost 15-month-old now. She's a very special little girl, and this is a song for her. It's called "Song for Claire." Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. I'd like to close with a what has become known as the token fusion tune on the record. This is called Access Denied. Thank you very much.